over here. Shoulders down, this could be it. She wants to finish this.
One more shot and she's done.
Will this be it? And there's the face buster. Don't look in the mirror after that one. Putting it all on the line. Incredible!
She is on fire.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Oh, super kick!
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
Boy, that would hit the...
It could be over here.
Look at her go. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
She's just mimicking her opponent now.
There's nothing funny about that.
No way. She just slapped her with her own move.
Ooh! She's got it now.
When a competitor, will this be it? Taking on any more damage here could very well mean it's got to be over now.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
Up and over with a suplex. Struggling to... She's got her right where she wants her. And this has got to be it.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works. Look at this! And she's toying with her now. We have seen her here before. Here she goes, guys. Now, this could do it. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, the Queen.
Impressive showing for the win tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.